We made beef and broccoli from Trader Joe's and it was really good. It almost tasted like the ones that you get at a restaurant. The whole process takes about 10 minutes and it turns out nice and crispy. I highly recommend adding this to your Trader Joe's list next. It's so good that it might make you dance.